Kenma, Oikawa, Tenda, Yachi, Akashi and Kajima were all sitting at a table. Card decks out where you can't see. This was another debt exchange trade day. Everyone is a first year in this. They had poker chips in front worth about 1/3 of the amount of debt that they owe. They were allowed to see one card, but not the other one or two. They have to guess if it will be a match, flush, pot or pig. The rules were simple. Each player would have a card face down while they hold the other one above their head not knowing what is. Then they can bet any amount of chips they need. The first person who gets the most chips and highest score gets their debt swapped with the person who has the least debt on them. Currently, Kenma was a house put as he lost a bet with the student council president over a few million yen. This debt exchange wasn't exactly supposed to have the student council president joining or club members who aren't in debt, but the president is just watching. The game has begun.
Now, no cheating. I'll have no choice but to stop you from it. Of course, you would not get penalized for making a mistake. For example, dropping your cards where everyone can see them. This is two-card Indian poker, so it's only if luck shall be on your side. Competitors today will be Kenma, Kageyama, Inoshita and Atsumu. Now on to Yachi explaining more. Sugara puts a sucker in his mouth. They all have their bets written down on a name tag, Yachi dealing the cards out with them holding the cards above their head. Kenma looks at Kageyama then looks away. This won't be copying the Kakegurui scene exactly. Now to the actual part of the video, just a little bit of an explanation on what all happened before it. Kenma, Oikawa, Tendao, Yachi, Akashi and Kageyama were all standing on a stage glaring at each other, but Akashi just had a smug look. Sugara, standing next to them.
Please take your seats. I, Rune Yamazuki, have graciously offered to be your referee.
Yeah. Get on with it.
Ooh, this is so exciting! The rules to this game are simple. No cheating, and you sure as hell don't want
to
lose!
Got to agree, this is rather exciting. I'm going all in for this game, so come on guys, I'm buying! Don't waste time on devising, I'll see through your disguise. Trying hard to look confident, but your incompetence says otherwise.
Everyone from the school starts walking into the room where they were having a rap battle at. Kageyama, please don't provoke any of them further.
Don't get me wrong, that wasn't meant to offend you.
What's going on? They are fighting, again, geez. Hey. Where's Agashi? Up there, of course.
Feel free to focus on the game, won't blame you if you still lose. I'm the ace and you're all ones not loose enough to hack some. I'll enjoy the experience, I only get when I destroy you. Coldest when I play, cause I don't care for taking prisoners. Gonna get nothing gets by me, so don't try me cause I'm winning, yeah. I won't deny it, gambling lives always gives me a thrill. Wagering everything cause playing safe won't feel like danger will. Don't know what you guys bother doubting me when I start sounding beat you over and over again. I'll sit into a tumble that you try to feed me for fun cause I'm not even giving you a chance. I'm guessing it's only a minute or two until somebody cracks my gather.
Cags, please.
Come on, girls, let's get our gambling freak on!
Kageyama's eyes glow red while his hair flows side to side.
You think you're all that, but after you lose this match, you land a respected marriage to tell me I'll be queen of the pack. I'm back!
Kenma.
You might have a fun of me when you first started, but being honest, I promise it was just modesty. I'll crush you into the ground like the house pet that you are.
Don't gotta be violent with them. You are a house pet, Kiruso.
Your paper says it's suspicious because you can't give him some bad cards. You're mad, huh? No, shit's up, but you're a tad. I'm pursuing to so adamant, I'm joined, but well, you're no fun. Some of you guys are quite sane. You're really goddamn crazy! Ladies, this was fun, but I'm not here to make new friends. Please, pedal to the metal, bitches. Don't care if I'm burning bridges. Listen to my wisdom when I tell you that I'm gonna win this. Princess, leave me stitches. I'm kidding, I'll make it non-existent. Not like anything, no, we just don't fall in.
Let's prepare for who you're up against. Do you think you're gambling with? Better watch out, my sick beat strikes in.
I'm a student council, only a first year. I have all this money, I gamble without fear. Watch your brain tear, there's no escaping here. You think you have a chance, huh, that's cool in here. I have nothing to lose, I'm already Betty Ben. Let's have a little fun and see who wins. I have the upper hand, my wits are clever. Can't pay, give me your nails, I'll see to it forever. I may have lost once, but I'ma keep going. Over when off and I'll achieve glory.
I knew Kida was crazy, but I
gonna be on top, standing with my senpai. This time for sure, I'm not on standby.
Yeah, right, Shidakata.
Cheers, head of Nate, all my fans!
What fans? They are just after you for looks. Please stop, he may snap by Wayzumi. And do I care?
I love so much, we've got to fit into my plan, I've got that glamorous type!
For once I can agree.
I'm living starlight, shining right under the daytime shirt's a little too
We literally didn't need to know, Shidakata.
The light on my lens unless you catch me during halftime of pastime is all I see this as. When I'm on the red carpet, all you'll be to me is trash.
Are you sure you aren't talking about yourself, Trashikata? Wayzumi, please.
Mesmerizing, hypnotizing, you'll never know what I'm hiding when I'm never not that smiling. Far too talented for your sorry ass, granted I was born this friend.
Shidakata, we are
best friends.
And I love you, but what the hell? Take a chill pill.
Why anger me? I'm basically a celebrity.
Oikata, you suck. Just give up on your dreams. You are disgusting. Get your sorry ass off the pedestal, you don't deserve it. Wayzumi glares at the person.
Aspirations! Reputation! Headlines proving that I'm gracious!
Who the hell said you're gracious? You think too highly of yourself.
You're all blind and disgusting, that's what we should be discussing, make me sick! But fine, I'll sit this one, I'll take like nothing.
Wayzumi is holding that rando by their shirt collar. You wanna talk shit about Oikata again, bud? L let go house pet. Wayzumi lets out a deep growl, not an animal one. Oh? Wayzumi gets interrupted.
You really wanna play with fire? To see the final game get set? You'll see me playing all my cards, I'm the reason that they call it Russian roulette. You think I give a crap about pay? You think I can't see eye to eye? Bitch, I don't give a damn about debt. The only thing I'm running after is the next big high!
Tendao looks up with his eyes wide and open and legs bent next to each other while he's pulling on his school jacket. Then he lets go back to normal. Dot.
I know you wanna feel it too. When the trigger hits the chamber and the hammer goes boom. When you're walking on the line between life and death, then you feel that pain and you take that breath.
Tendao bites onto the poker chip in his hand, looking at the others while speaking in a low, moan-like voice, IDK how to explain it.
It's just ecstasy, so take another peek and I'm sure you'll see. You'll never find another who can risk it all, so if you really wanna play, you know who to call.
Tendao, you really need to stop taking risks. This is gambling, there's always risks. What are you talking about? Never mind.
I have the privilege and honor of regulation. I keep the school in order and maintain a reputation. Sayaka Igarashi holding the fourth down. Threatened our president's vision, you won't be lasting long now. The secretary of the student council, you can't believe how many suckers try to step between me and her dream. Honestly, if they think this perfect world can ever be cracked, I take everything they adore from them and never look back. All my life was in a singular line of reasoning and logic I could define, all using my mind. A dual trait that maybe became me and maybe into the woman that I am. By her side, and though I'll never see the world through her eyes, I drown myself in this aquarium without resetting and fall into chaos. Only for you, Madam President.
Reigning queen of this board, place your bets, I'll keep the score. House pet is what you head and force, my claim is set to soar. I can sense the fear every time I'm walking near. Presence of the highest tier while your place is still unclear. Risking it all, what a rush, making me blush. If you win, I might get a crush.
Bakudo, no emo mode now, please. Hey, I'm not in emo mode. Akashi looks over at Bakudo and Kyuru for a second, then looks back at his competitors or pawns.
Flip the cards, royal flush. It's not your fault, it's just the ads. Council filled with competent gods versus student cats and dogs. We're born to win by default. Out of cash, bet your eye. After that, never try. I set the rules to go by. For my aquarium, I'm 1-9. Stakes are always taboo. It's just my force to fall through. And when you see the perfect shade of blue, you know what it's come to. I wanna hear you repent. Or I'll resort to torment. I'm shaking in suspense, but your bravery I commend. Let me take you for every cent. Your probability of making dent is basically 0%. Sincerely, your president.
Yachi is now clinging onto Akashi's arm while Bakudo is just glaring. Bakudo, you know she likes that one girl. Yes, I know, but chill. Kenma walks up to Kyuru. Why hello, house pet, can you stop treating me like a house pet? You were literally one before. Oh, shut it. Kenma tugs on Kyuru's tie of his uniform to kiss Kyuru. Akashi walks over to Bakudo. Hi, Bakudo-san. Bakudo-sen's eyes basically sparkle and he runs to Akashi and hugs him tightly. I literally can't breathe. You are still one of the house pets. When are you going to pay your debt? Dot. I still am trying to get the money. Akashi rolls his eyes as he pushes Bakudo off of him. Agashi. Akashi lays his head on Bakudo's shoulder. Tired? I mean, you're the student council president and getting challenged every day. Okay, stop talking. Okay, Kashi. Akashi looks up at Bakudo and sees him staring at Akashi, and Akashi quickly looks away as his cheeks flush bright red. Kashi? How can you be so scary while gambling, but when you aren't, you are adorable. Oikawa runs up to Iwaizumi and jumps on him. Iwa-chan. Iwaizumi puts his arms around Oikawa to hold him up. Hey, Kawa. Iwaizumi runs his fingers through Oikawa's hair. That was kind of rude for what you said earlier. You know everyone can hear what you said about your fans? They love me, they won't care. I have you anyways yet. Iwaizumi softly smiles at Oikawa and moves Oikawa's hair up with his hand and kisses Oikawa on the forehead. Soft Iwa-chan. Shut it. I love you. Love you too.